Why on earth in Indiana is there a monument to a Confederate land pirate who stole a bunch of money from poor people? Oh, wait, it was put up in the 1920s. Never mind. Second Rising of the KKK. Makes total sense.